Ladies and gentlemen, Airlines for America is experiencing some turbulence. Apparently, the disruption is a result of airline food workers stomping their feet, chanting, and demanding just one nickel per ticket for wages and affordable health care that will keep all of us healthy. We cannot be sure how long this turbulence will need to continue. It may be a bumpy ride for hours, weeks, or months.
A nickel a ticket!
Steph from Baltimore. A nickel a ticket would help for health care and everything else for the workers.
A nickel a ticket!
How you doing? I'm Randolph Washington. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts. I work for LSG Sky Jets. We work very hard. We're very dedicated to our team. And we just won our fair share.
A nickel a ticket!
Luchamos por los inmigrantes. Y vamos a seguir luchando porque nos respeten como trabajadores.
A nickel a ticket!
Venimos luchando para que nos paguen 5 centavos más por vuelo, peleando hoy en Washington D.C. para que se haga justicia, porque somos emigrantes y luchamos no solos, todos juntos.
I've been dealing with LSG and Gate Gourmet for 20 years. When we started dealing with them, these were decent jobs. They weren't great jobs, but they were decent jobs. We could get by. Then 9/11 hit. And the airlines came to us and said, you got to sacrifice, we got to sacrifice, please give us back some. Yeah. And we said, we'll give you a little, and then they took a lot.
Yeah, a whole lot.
And they said, we'll give it back. During that whole time, we gave them 30% of our wages and benefits right after 9/11 so they could survive and we could survive. They are thriving now. American Airlines made $1 billion in one quarter. If it takes 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, four, we're gonna do it because we gotta live and they got to give. And that's what we're here for. We a nickel a ticket is just a start. And that's what we're gonna do. Thank you.
Angeles. So this is freezing for us. I've been working for Sky Chefs for the past 4 years now. I'm classified as a driver helper.
Wow.
The company's so cheap, they make me do driver's work.
Wow.
But they don't pay me like a driver.
Wow.
Because of the airlines, the company says they can't pay us fairly.
We won't take it anymore.
The airlines to give us this nickel a ticket. Why do we need this nickel a ticket? So we can live a good life.
Yeah.
It's 5 cents per ticket. It's not going to make them bankrupt. You better be listening to us because we're not going to stop. We're coming after you. Thank you.
UNITY.
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 We can fly so high.
With UNITY.
With UNITY.
Together we will be.
Like a family.
Like a family. No one can break us apart. Because we're one big heart.
With determination,
we can change this nation.
We can fly so high
with UNITY. Give yourselves a hand.
Your fight is our fight.
Yeah.
And you are not asking for anything more than these corporate giants and CEOs have been getting. You're not even asking for that. You're asking for a nickel. I am here to say that you can take the nickel that you buy the peanuts and give me, take that nickel, forget the peanuts, and give it to the workers. are here to say to you, they are with you, right, Tommy? A nickel ticket, a nickel ticket, a nickel ticket, a nickel ticket. Hang in there. Stand up for and with one another. You want to be able to take care of your children and yourselves like everybody else does. You don't want to be treated any differently. You just want what is right. You just want what is just. You just want to be respected. A nickel, a ticket,
a nickel, a ticket, a nickel, a ticket.
Never tire. And let us never faint. Let us continue to run on and move on and stand up and speak up. Let us continue to be the people that you have called us to be. In all these things, we lift up our hearts and we lift up our spirits and we lift up a shout of victory right now. Amen.
My name is Terrell Turner. I'm from Philadelphia, Sky Chef Kitchen.
Ahora necesitamos el aumento y todo lo que nos quitaron.
Everybody wait until the second announcement. The second request. We're going to stay together until the second request.
I
Ladies and gentlemen, Airlines for America is experiencing some turbulence. Apparently, the disruption is a result of airline food workers stomping their feet, chanting, and demanding just one nickel per ticket for wages and affordable health care that will keep all of us healthy.
Arrest action, I bet you there has been a lot of cops, right?
La policía va a decir tres veces.
Good job. It's right with the person who's assigned to deal with the police.
Sueldo digno. Necesitamos que nos respeten.
Hey, my name is Rafael León. I work for Flying Food. I'm a cook. This is important for us because we want to be treated like human beings. We want to be treated with respect.
Okay, buenas tardes y bienvenidos. Good afternoon and welcome to everyone. My name is Tom Walsh, and I'm the president of Unite Here Local 11. And it's my honor to be here with you today. To start off today's rally, we're going to hear from some of the workers. Rafael Leon, of course.
We want to be treated like human beings, not like animals.
Queremos respeto, no queremos ser tratados como animales.
We cannot live, we cannot pay a rent, or treat our families with the minimum wage.
Nosotros no podemos vivir ni pagar nuestras rentas ni cuidar de nuestras familias con un salario mínimo.
We have the right to talk.
Tenemos el derecho a hablar.
With them, they don't want to listen to us.
De hablar con ellos, pero ellos no quieren escucharnos.
They want to keep us quiet.
Quieren mantenernos callados.
But we won't.
Pero nosotros no lo haremos.
What do we want?
¿Qué queremos?
My name is Ana Solís.
El motivo de la aseguranza es porque todos los trabajadores sufrimos de dolores en las piernas.
The reason for the union is because we are having pains.
El ejemplo está en mí. Yo tengo presión alta.
The example is in me. I have high blood pressure.
Es más, hace 7 años sufrí de derrame facial.
About 7 years ago, I have a facial paralysis.
Y no he tenido un No he tenido medicina adecuada, un tratamiento adecuado por falta de dinero.
I haven't had enough money or the money to buy the adequate medicine for lack of money.
En nuestro trabajo también necesitamos muchas cosas como que las máquinas estén buenas. A veces nos quedamos solo con una máquina buena.
In our job we also need good equipment, like machines to be working. Sometimes in our work we only have one machine.
Necesitamos buen trato, que nos traten bien, porque nosotros somos seres humanos y necesitamos que nos traten bien. Yeah. Eso es todo, y gracias por escucharme.
That's all, and thank you for listening to me.
Today, please join me in welcoming Councilman Mike Bonin.
Thank you.
in the right place when I saw the red t-shirts.
Yo sabía que estaba en el lugar correcto cuando vi todas las camisetas rojas.
And I know I'm on board for a fight for social and economic justice when I stand with Unite Here.
Y yo sé que estoy junto con ustedes para una pelea socioeconómica con Unite Here.
And when we stand together with working men and women demanding their rights, insisting their voice be heard, I know we're going to win.
Y cuando nos paramos con hombres y mujeres que están demandando lo que es justo, sabemos que vamos a ganar.
Everyone who flies on one of these planes or eats in these airports deserves a healthy meal.
Todos los que viajan de estos aeropuertos y viajan en esos aviones se merecen una comida saludable.
And the conditions that Flying Foods is providing are not right.
Y las condiciones que Flying Foods está proveyendo no son correctas.
But my heart was heavy because of the stories I was told by the workers.
Pero mi corazón quedó pesado por las historias que escuché de los trabajadores.
About the pennies they bring home.
Acerca de los centavos que traen a las casas.
In a city where everybody should be paid at least, much more than $15 an hour.
En una ciudad donde todos deberían ser pagados al menos $15 la hora.
It shocked me to hear that the average worker for Flying Foods makes only $10 an hour.
Me sorprendió el saber que un trabajador de Flying Foods solamente gana $10 la hora.
And that ain't right.
Y eso no es correcto.
So we're gonna make it right. We're gonna stand with you to make sure you get paid a decent wage, a living wage, at least $15 an hour. And we're gonna stand with you to make sure that every passenger on these planes knows how they are being shortchanged and that their battle for good food is the same as your battle for good wages.
Vamos a dejar que los pasajeros de estos aviones sepan que ellos les están recortando, que ellos están merecen una mejor dinero y que ustedes están ganando poco dinero.
Gracias, si se puede.
Si se puede.
God is for us, who can be against us? ¿Podemos decir eso? Si Dios con nosotros, ¿quién contra nosotros?
Si Dios con nosotros, ¿quién contra nosotros?
Levante su mano y dígalo.
Si Dios con nosotros, ¿quién contra nosotros?